part of it.
Yeah, like, even say خوش آوردن DVD. That's no problem. That's no problem. I do.
Yeah.
Ooh, you don't know the other things I'm taking back to you.
Oh, no.
Ooh, فهمیدی آلیا؟ آلیا را داری میزنی تو چمدون ببری. سماگیدش کن بکنیم. آره؟
Working all over this region in some 21 towns, helping people in those little tent cities
who need the
hospitals offering housing for the families that have been affected by the loss of their children.
Alya.
Show some of the pictures of the,
some of the school books and some of the school bags that these students who perished in that school are being collected and tagged together. They're taking those back to the families to be concerned. So there's a widespread effort, Red Cross workers, paramedics to support all these people who have been badly affected and shaken, not only by the earthquakes, but also by the loss of their children.
And of course, one of the concerns and the situation has so, in so many ways been exacerbated by the aftershocks and the tremors that have been felt since the earthquake on Thursday. What are seismologists saying about that? How long is that likely to continue?
Well, one of the chief seismologists in the country says that you can expect another week of aftershocks.
می رفتیم مدرسه کوپوله اینا که نبود که لیمونات سیناپور می مدن داد می زد
می رفتیم سینما
something like that ولی خانم سیناپوری لیمونات دی چیزی نمی کنی که می نداریم لیمونات سیناپور از فرو خبر نداری رفت
suspected its